It seems these days that anybody and everybody can change a belt or an alternator on a vehicle. But it takes true skill and knowledge to do the complete job so it lasts a very long time. We're going to talk about that next.
This video is sponsored by Nissan, innovation that excites. Visit partsadvantage.nissanusa.com for more information.
You have a late model vehicle in your shop, and it's got a no charge condition. What do you need to do next? Well, first of all, diagnose the problem fully. Make sure you address everything on that vehicle that could possibly impact the life of the alternator. Make sure everything is properly grounded. Make sure there are no codes in the system for a no charge or related to the charging control system. Also, test the battery. Installing a brand new alternator on a vehicle with a marginal battery will make that alternator perform even harder. Next, inspect the belt drive system that powers this alternator. Late model vehicles, they put a lot of stress on the alternator and also the belt drive system itself. So you need to pay attention to the tensioner and make sure that the tensioner is functioning properly. It's not notchy and it moves freely. It's more than just a spring. Inside of here is a dampening element, usually two discs that rub against each other that dampen the movement of the spring and help to control belt flutter. When you install that brand new alternator, and originally it came with a decoupler pulley, make sure that the new alternator has a brand new decoupler pulley on it. If not, send it back because chances are you might have the wrong part. The decoupler pulley does a couple essential things for the vehicle. Number one, it dampens vibration on the belt. And number two, it helps to decouple the alternator from the engine so it can spin freely when the engine's decelerating. It accounts for maybe 2-3% of the fuel economy. Also, inspect the belt itself. Make sure the existing belt that's on the vehicle has sufficient depth to the grooves and doesn't have any physical damage to it or wear on the shoulders. If not, don't take chances. Replace the belt. I'm Andrew Markell. Thank you very much.